In this example, the figure shows a uniform boat of length 4 meter and mass 50 kilograms. Now, it is saying at the edges of the boat, two friends, Jock and Mac, are standing. If they run to meet each other at center of boat, we are required to find the displacement of boat when they meet. And we are also given that we need to ignore friction between boat and water. If we ignore friction between boat and water, that means no external forces acting on this system. We talk about the center of boat. It is located at a distance 2 meter from both the friends. Now, in this situation, when they meet at center, with respect to boat, Jock will travel a displacement of 2 meters toward right and Mac will also travel a displacement of 2 meters toward left. In the process, if say boat is displaced to the left, let us assume boat is being displaced to the left by distance x, so as to keep its central mass to be at rest. Because we know that if no external forces acting, the internal forces due to which the Jock and Mac are moving, central mass will never be shifted. So Jock is moving toward right, so friction on it will be toward right due to which it is moving. So boat will experience friction in this direction. Mac will move toward left, so its friction will be say F2. So boat will be experiencing a friction F2 and has no external forces acting on the system. So due to the internal forces which are friction, its central mass will not be displaced. So in the solution, we can directly start with delta x central mass should be equal to 0. So no displacement should be there in the central mass of the system, which can be written as m1 delta x1 plus m2 delta x2 plus m3 delta x3 divided by m1 plus m2 plus m3. Here m1 is the mass of Jock, m2 is the mass of Mac and m3 is the mass of boat. So in this situation, if we just substitute the values, so net displacement of central mass is 0. The mass of Jock is given as 30 kg, so it is 30 multiplied by displacement of center of mass of Jock. So Jock will travel a distance 2 meter with respect to boat and boat is moving toward left by x. So net displacement of Jock we can write as 2 minus x. Then Mac is moving toward left by displacement 2 plus x because it has covered a displacement 2 meter on boat and boat has traveled a displacement x. So net displacement of Mac would be 2 plus x. But as it is toward left, we'll use negative sign. It will be mass of Mac is 20 multiplied by its displacement will be 2 plus x. Similarly, boat has also been displaced by distance x. So we can write it minus 15 to x divided by the sum of the three masses, that is 100. Here 0 also gets cancelled out and on simplifying we'll be getting it 6 minus 3x minus 4 minus 2x minus 5x is equal to 0. On simplifying we can see we are getting 10x is equal to 2 or x is equal to 0.2 meters. That is the answer of our problem. This is the displacement by which the boat is displaced toward left. See, somehow in the beginning, if we would have taken boat as displaced toward right, then the result we will be getting would be minus 0.2 meter.